Hey everybody, Bob Marston coming to you from Eastlake on the east side of Birmingham, Alabama for another episode of A Song for Sunday. Well, this week there was really only one option to pick, and that's because by the time you're seeing this video, the credible sources and I will have stopped through Rome, Georgia, Charleston, South Carolina, Piedmont, South Carolina, Augusta, Georgia, and Dallas, Georgia, finishing up that run, and we're looking forward this week to going to play Whitewater Tavern in Little Rock on April 28th with my cousin Joe Sundell opening up the show, and then pulling through Tupelo, Mississippi, and finishing up the spring tour in Tuscaloosa, Alabama at the Grocery Brew Pub. So this song is the obvious choice. It was written by Willie Nelson, as I've come to find out. He wrote it when he was approached by the producers of the movie Honeysuckle Rose to write a theme song, and this was happening on a plane, and he pulled out the barf bag, as it turns out, and wrote the song right there. And I've written songs on weird pieces of paper type stuff myself, so I can relate. And you know, Willie's such a great writer. You really, you know, give him an idea and he'll run away with it. This song, in addition to reminding me of being on the road with my musical buddies, and just being on the road in general, I've done a lot of traveling even before I was playing music, and this song is part of that tradition. But it also reminds me of my grandma, my Nana, on my mom's side. One time we were getting in her, we got in her Oldsmobile Cutlass Supreme station wagon, and we're leaving New Orleans headed, I really don't know where, but she put this cassette in, and ever since then, you know, it's reminded me of all the things it reminds everyone of, being on the road, being with the people that you love, doing what you love. But for me, it also reminds me of my Nana. So I'd like to play for you On the Road Again by Willie Nelson. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I might never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies we roll down the highway. We're the best of friends. Insisting that the world be turning our way, and our way is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. What you think of that performance? What do you think of that classic song? Is it one that you've listened to when you're on the road, or when you're not and wish you were? Is there another Willie Nelson song that you really love? There are just so many of them to choose from. Are there any other songs about traveling, about being on the road? I don't know, one comes to mind is CCR playing in a traveling band. So throw your music traveling stories in the comments. Anything else you've got to say, put that in the comments. Go ahead and like this post or this video. If you're on YouTube, subscribe to the channel and hit the bell notification so you'll know when more videos come out. Obviously, you'll know that one comes out every Sunday, but we're always putting content out there, so be on the lookout for that. Like the Facebook page, follow me on Instagram, Bob Marston Official there on Instagram, and check bobmarston.com out for news that's coming up. We've got single came out last week, Real Magic, Good People. We've got one more single coming up on May 27th, Lion Eyes, and then the album drops on June 3rd, and then the show at Work Play is on June 4th. That's the release show. And then we'll have tours that we'll be announcing through June and July as well to support the album. So come and check us out, and take care of yourselves this week, and I'll see you next Sunday. Bye-bye.